Come back. I won't hurt you. Well, that's a lie, but... And now I'm going to show you what happens when you hit a lady. Greet the others from me. I'll get you later.
Hey!
You never had a real chance against me. It is remarkable how these people can live in these houses of cold stone and slaughtered wood. Eglaiulma.
it this week. And again next week.
Take care, Amonshi. The Barony of Mascarell is under the control of Baron de Mordry. His soldiers have taken control of the streets. De Mordry, curses upon him, has even placed our Lady Vilya under house arrest until she consents to marry the oaf in order to legitimize his claim to the throne.
You have survived De Mordry's treachery. Escort me to Tyre Fasil, where we will find Prince Valor. Yes, he has told me about you before the battle at Wyvern Pass. He is still alive, although it is said that he was killed in slaughter after Baron De Mordry double-crossed him. My beloved prince escaped from the battlefield with a few trusty followers and fled here. He reached the abandoned fortress deep within the forests of Tyre Fasil, where they could tend to their wounds, shortly before De Mordry occupied my barony and placed me under house arrest. But De Mordry's influence is growing by the hour. He is praying at the throne of the dying Arnhem. Lead me past his henchmen and take me to my prince. But first things first, I need other clothes for the journey before us. Not to worry, Baroness Vilya. Our bows will sing together while we travel through the woods of my old homeland. Yes, this is a weapon to my taste. Rely on me. I promise not to disappoint you. I'll get started on your assignment right away.
Thank you. You won't get away!
No escape!
I'll take on your job. Meg Vini Gil. Terrible mistake. I can defeat my opponents here blindfolded. My opponents are just glorified targets. There's no escape. Murderous rat! Right away.
Thank you for escorting my beloved Velia. Speak to my sorceress, Sharifa, about your new mission. Unfortunately, revealing Dimorji's treachery cannot help us. I have just received word that my father, King Arnim, has passed away, and that Dimorji now controls the kingdom. When you have completed your mission for Sharifa, come and find me in the capital.
As you wish, my ruler. I will talk with your Sharifa Lan.